Everything is ready for the start of the Grand Prix. The pressure is on Jack Miller, who starts in pole position. A few moments more and we will see the start.
Thank you.
This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race.